Even today, treasure continues to rise out of 2005's Hurricane Katrina. It was at that time that an artist was scrambling to save years' worth of his paintings. Now in 2022, one work is restored to its full glory. A composite of the 1991 Zulu Governor's Diamond Jubilee Year poster commissioned by the Zulu Aid and Pleasure Club, the artist Charles Collins Jr.
It was in an entire studio of pieces by him. And this particular piece had water damage. And as we investigated further, we realized that it was minor water damage compared to some of the pieces that he lost.
Charles Collins passed away 2 years ago. His loved ones are using the 1991 poster to keep his memory alive and reintroduce his works to the public.
My husband been drawing ever since he was 8 years old. He went to school to refine what he knew, what God gave him.
He went to school at Xavier, was a brilliant vocalist, but it was his rapatograph sketches and oils on canvas that showed the vibrancy of the New Orleans life he was so fond of.
This is how Charles Collins Jr. sees the world, with this sort of beauty lens.
My walls always was decorated with something that he was drawing to sell and make a way for us. But every painting that he drew, I wanted to keep it. He said, you can't do that if you want to survive.
A reminder to treasure the artistry of New Orleans and those who make it possible in storm clouds and in sunshine. Christopher Leach, WGNO News.